Hello, anal beads, fuckwats, and whatever the fuck you are. Yes, it is I, the general, and today I'd be like to talk about some dumbass. Well, you probably already heard of him. He's kind of the pretty much the maker of game theory, MatPat. See, he what should I call this? Is an overreacting piece of shit. And you ask why? Why do I say this? I say this because he's so overreactive about everything. I got an example here. See, I was watching MatPat cover the angry video game nerd. You know, do 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 do. He's gonna take you back to the past. He'll play the shitty games that suck your ass. Yeah, that one. That fucking nerd. Yeah. Well, technically, he's saying, oh my god, he has s mental illnesses. And let me just tell you, he does not have a mental illness because he doesn't fucking exist. He, John Dunwolf, or whatever, how you pronounce his name, he just made him as a funny, as just a funny, and that's it. He takes things way too goddamn seriously. Sometimes he just needs to fuck off from video games, because he just takes them way too goddamn seriously. Like, calm the fuck down. He doesn't have IED, or however the fuck you pronounce that fucking mental illness, no. No, he isn't. He isn't like super fucking angry. Of course he's angry, 'cause he's the angry video gamer. What the hell is wrong with that? He doesn't fucking exist. No, he doesn't. So why the fuck are you taking this so goddamn seriously? What the fuck is wrong with you, you crazy fuck? Why? It's just a funny. That's it. A funny. Why do you have to ruin everything, Mr. MatPat? You thought that Link was dead? Really? Look, it's a fucking video game. They wouldn't make something that goddamn cryptic. No! Fucking idiot. No. The thing is, it's a video game. Stop taking it so fucking seriously. It's a fucking game. There's nothing so fucking cryptic about the game. Unless it's full-blown proof, and I get it from the creators, it's not fucking true. I get it. It's a theory, a game theory. But sometimes you just need to fuck off and let the gamers game and stop fucking making the goddamn theories. It's really starting to piss me off. Motherfucker, you stupid fuck. Sometimes I just wish that you were eradicated from the fucking scape of YouTube, 'cause you suck so much fuck. You suck fuck. Yeah, that makes total fucking sense. You suck ass, you suck bitches, you suck fuck.
It's a theory. A game theory. Thanks for watching.
And I fucking hate that. Now there was another one, like, another game theorist, I don't know what he was called, but that one, he was actually good. He was actually the good theorist. But game theory sucks dick. I fucking hate it. That's all I have to say. So, talk to you guys later. Bye.